for more.
How do we... Try and be cleaner with my play. I'm gonna go for a 4-port in this game. That's pretty much like something you have to hard commit to, like early. But the idea being that I can go ahead and just deal with him real quick, like. I should probably incorporate Ravens into my Protoss. The fact that they're so high HP units and stuff. Like, from a Marine perspective, like, you get Cheeto Dust all over Celots. They're taking 8 damage now, assuming equal upgrades. We're gonna go full grief. I should have done that sooner. Maybe we can get him into a false sense of confidence and attack then. Overall, the extra Marines from this should be fine. Surprised he didn't attack that. Last time I tried to do this, I got, like, Tempest Rushed. So, I think just to protect against Void Rays and stuff, I'm gonna go ahead and go for a, I'm gonna go for a Cyclone first, and then we're gonna start production. I feel like my gas is kind of weak though. So he knows now. Let's see if he chooses to attack or not. So the nice thing about this is that because he didn't... he went for the Oracle. The chances that he has readily available air defense that also detects is very, very low. Like, it is inherently very unlikely because now he has to get a robo too. We can go ahead and why are you making sellouts? Oh, he's gonna just kill me now. Whoops. I can see why he just wants solos. Jesus. There has to be. Where's all his gas going? Pure select change. Yeah, that was kind of unfortunate. I feel like knowing what I know.